The allure of a cool, capable smartwatch is strong, what with options like the flashy Apple Watch 3 and Regal LG Watch style available, but sometimes all you need is a simple activity tracker. The Nokia Go, the company's most affordable wearable, stands out as being clean of all the negatives that commonly tag along with budget-priced trackers. The Go is essentially the same product as the previously released Withings Go, but it has now been rebranded with the Nokia name after the company took over Withings in 2016. The Nokia Go isn't chintzy, it doesn't overpromise, and best of all, it essentially disappears on your arm or pocket. No, it's not invisible, it's just super comfortable and designed in such a way that it only requires your passive, not active, attention. It doesn't push notifications or remind you where you need to be. The Go just tells you the time and bothers you with the only complication that's worth a hoot for fitness users, how close you are to reaching your goal. You can buy the Nokia Go now from a variety of third-party retailers, or you can just head straight to Nokia's own website. The RRP is set at £49.95/£39.95, but in the UK we've seen the price drop down to £35 when it's on sale. You can't currently buy the Nokia Go in Australia, and so far the company hasn't shown any intention to bring it to market either. The Nokia Go is stocked with a circular, monochromatic e-ink screen that runs about an inch from end to end. This display is hugged with a band of white bezel, but it hides itself once you slip it into one of the provided encasings. It might seem obvious, but the display serves as your means for digesting info. And as mentioned earlier, there's not a whole lot to see on this little screen. So, Nokia doubled its function as a button, which you can push down to show off some more. It's not a particularly finessed way of accessing the time, but it's the only control provided on the device. Extending out from its e-ink display is the white module that houses the rest of the guts. Popped out of the watch or clip-on molds, the Go module is no thicker than a finger and no heavier than a small handful of coins. It's not the most visually arresting design, but like the goal of the Go, its simplicity is intentional. And this simple design allows it to do some cool stuff, like pack in tremendous battery life and waterproofing protection up to 5 ATM, about 50 meters. The Go can be inserted into the provided silicon watch to give it a more traditional look. Once popped in, the strap loops through to tighten and fastens with a metal pushpin that does a good job at staying put and remaining comfortable after extended use. Strap colors include blue, black, green, red and yellow. Some of those are particularly bold, but for the purpose of this review we photographed the black version. If you don't want to wear it as a watch, Nokia also includes a plastic case that allows you to